guys, welcome back to another follow-up video. Today's follow-up video, we are going to explore more of the Overseer. Now, I have two people out. This video will be kind of short, just because. Alright, let's see what's happening. So, we got our Charisma people. Yep. We've got 36 people. Good. Oh, our electricity is kind of low right now. We need to get that up. Yeah, I can't make anything right now because of my electricity. Anyways. Well, to get a lot. I could rush. Oh my god, not again. You rat roaches. God. Took like 20 years just to clear that. Oh yay, now we have okay everything. Okay, so they're still exploring. We're fine for now. Still got our people leveling up. Actually, we do have a new kid. He's bold, actually, so that's different. We have them, and then we have so no one's found anything. Okay. They've been exploring for a decent amount of time. No, I'm not gonna rush. We need to produce more electricity. I feel like I should just like make a new food food place, cause yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. These guys aren't good at agility. It's like two, but what about these? Oh, perception 4. I could honestly take someone out. Let's take this girl out. I kind of screwed up my follow, my vault. Because I didn't know, like, how many rooms I could place at once. So it was, like, scattered all over the place. Sorry about that, guys. So what's she good at? Perception, strength, agility, plus 2. I honestly could put her over there. Right, the electricity. We have $36 dollars, which is pretty good. No, I'm not rushing that. What should I do about this? We did upgrade this. I can get a dog from here. But I already have like so many people out. Oh, I'm a military fatigue. That's pretty good. And he's found nothing yet. He's found some decent calves. What do I do with my electricity? Because oh my god. God damn it. Not think of that. Yeah, kick him. Oh, maybe that's why. I don't want to do it. Electricity is having problem. Guys, I'm gonna wrap up the video here just because I'm gonna figure out what's happening with the overseer and like how to get better weapons. Anyways, Spinny Bird Rigby, I'll see you in the next one.